on a whim, we decided to plant some jujubes. Mm-hmm. And they thrived here in this very difficult environment. We thought, oh my gosh, this is such a wonderful fruit. It's a forgotten fruit. It's a fantastic fruit. So we decided, let's make a go of this. If you have a crop to sell fresh and you can't sell it, you can dry it, and then you have the whole year to sell it. That's a beautiful thing, right? There's no waste.
I'll try this one.
People didn't have any way to store fruit, so if you showed up and there was a tree 100 years old laden with fruit, you would eat as much as you could, but there's just only so much you can eat. So they would leave it on the tree to dry.
You know, there's unlimited possibilities here.
This is why the rare fruit growers are so amazing. I bet you guys have never had these either. This is Vijoas. You have to roll it and squish it. Okay, you have to squish it. See how squishy it's gotten now at this point? And this is what I tell kids. And then you bite the head off, like that, and you suck the guts out. Suck the guts out.
It's what is that?
So good. Feijoa. And here's a really good one here for you. Try that one. I think that because the jujube is such a hardy tree and it has such little in the way of requirements, that our organic farming methods need to be brought to the forefront of how farming occurs now. Everything has to change. My poor dog, you're going to have to...
What is going on here? What are you doing? What is this? That's hilarious. I've never had anybody do this.
He wants you to hug him and love him.
Dude?
He wants to be interviewed.
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude?
You want to be on the camera?
Sorry.